You should know that all this you see around you comes from our talks in the hospital. Daddy was paying attention, and he used your drawings for inspiration. When I showed them to my friend, Dr. Quinzel, she said you were a very talented little girl, and that I was a very lucky father. Don't I know it? convince them to change their minds. As a thank you gesture, I bought him a new purple suit imported from Italy. But he said it was violet, and that he only wore purple on account that purple keeps him grounded. I guess your daddy doesn't know the difference between purple and violet. In any case, I have to get Jack something meaningful to thank him for all his help throughout this ordeal. Katie died before she could see the park. Jack blamed me and said I should never have taken her to Gotham General in the first place. But how was I to know? He told Dr. Young to triple the dosage of her alternative meds, but that only seemed to make things worse. She died last week, and the pain is unbearable. Dr. Quinzel says it won't get better. She says the pain will just get worse, and that there's no point in going on. She's right. She always is. I signed the park over to Jack, and well, my only hope is that he does something inspiring with it. As for me, I'll be with Katie soon. These pills Jack gave me will make sure of that. They're supposed to be painless.